Hello and welcome everyone, I am Ducky Obrien, and today I'll be going over a game called Dorfromantik. Dorfromantik was developed and published by Toukana Interactive. It was released onto the PC on April 28, 2022 for the full release. It was released into early access on March 25, 2021. The current MSRP is $13.99. As always, the exact release date and pricing of platforms may vary from region to region and platform to platform. Alright, why don't we get into it? This is a pretty chill, kind of board-like puzzle game. I'm gonna go over how it goes, how it works. So you have these tiles on this pile here, and you can place them down anywhere, and your goal is to match the edges to a similar type. So for example, if you look here, there's a white line showing going up, meaning that it matches its two plane edges. However, if you look at the other end on the right hand side, it's red because it's the forest edge. So if I rotate it like this, I can match the plane side to the forest side. You have goals as well. Sometimes it'll say make like a piece of ground with 8 tracks connected, and then you get more tiles. So we're going through and we're just placing this down. And you do get some bonus points if you can get all 6 sides to match up. And put it like this, perhaps. It's very relaxing, very chill. Right here, 7 train tracks, 2 fields. Oh, I got it perfect. It was 6. I'm trying my best to just get everything surrounded by 6 sides, but it's impossible, so you're gonna have to let that go. But in the meantime, I figure I might as well try my best, you know? Water train station. Okay. Wow, the leaderboard is... What, is that a million? 184,000, my high score is 2,500. I ran out of boards. I should have... I should have gone for completing the quest so I can get more cards. It's okay, we try again, we go again. Sorry, I'm like a little bit of gaming OCD, you know, it's a little bit hard for me to not play games a certain way. Whatever, doesn't have to be perfect. I don't think it's possible to get everything perfect anyways, much like real life. How does this work? Okay, it's fine, whatever. It's fine. Everything's good. Why is it Xing out? I'm not quite sure why that is. Oh, I guess it's just not possible. Unless I interconnect with these? I don't know. That's fine though. Could have done that better, but that's okay. It's almost close to being perfect. We've already passed my high score. Sorry, I'm not talking a lot because I am very tired and also thinking about a lot of things lately. Station. Pretty neat. Wait, I need 20 houses from here? That's literally impossible. Uh-oh. Eh, whatever. Spill for fun then. Why is it Xing out if I put it like this? Alright, why don't we call it there? I think that's enough to show you guys what the game is like. Once again, the game is Dorfromantik. It was developed and published by Toukana Interactive, and it's out now for the PC with MSRP of $13.99. As always, thank you guys. Sorry. Even though I do this a lot, I've covered a lot of games and I said the same thing, as I still mess up from time to time. I just wanted to say thank you guys so much for dropping by and watching. I have a handful of people dropping by and watching most of my vids. Thank you. You guys know who you are. I don't deserve it and I always appreciate it. Anyways, hopefully this gave you guys an idea what the game is like and hopefully you enjoyed what you saw. If you have any questions, comments, things you'd like to see or for me to cover, please feel free to leave a comment down below. And as always, hope you guys are staying safe and seeing out there, and I'll catch you guys next time. Yeah, this game is, it's triggering my gaming OCD. Alright, I'll see you guys later.